Hey guys, welcome back to So Much Crazy and Cool Universe. Today we are making the checkerboard pattern in 3 moves. The checkerboard pattern is the most widely known Rubik's Cube pattern. So here's how you do it in 3 moves. So here's how to do the checkerboard pattern in 3 moves. So you have to turn each of these slice layers twice. So first the M slice, and then the E slice, and then the S slice. That's it. The checkerboard pattern.